Hello, my name is Ben for How Bizarre Studios, and in this video I will be announcing the upcoming stop-motion miniseries for this channel. If you have been following us for the past year, you may have watched Feet, the TMNT-based stop-motion series that just finished its run last week. Because of the length of the episodes, the average episode took at least 2 weeks of filming, but a month or more of total production. During its run, it became clear that the episodes didn't need to be longer than 5 or 6 minutes. Long episodes were costly and weren't a good experience for the viewers, so all new stories will consist of 5 to 6 minute long episodes. All the upcoming miniseries, while they have different stories and characters, share the same story that leads to the end of the year miniseries event. The first story to come out will be Flaming Carrot and Miguel, Road to the Battle Nexus War. This will be a 3-chapter weekly miniseries. It was planned for August, but because of some shipping delays, it was decided to be moved to late September. The story picks up Miguel's character arc from Feet, and it's more focused on him than in Flaming Carrot. Miguel lives in Palookaville now, but he's having issues trying to start a new life, as he doesn't understand who he is and where he came from. Together with Flaming Carrot, they will venture into a path to his point of origin. It's a story about identity and the endless mystery of where the things we do come from. Because it's under the Flaming Carrot umbrella, the tone of the miniseries will be surrealistic, but easy to follow for Feet fans. It will lead into the Battle Nexus War event. The next miniseries will be Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles: Back to Japan. It will be a 6-chapter weekly miniseries. It will come out in the months of October and November. The story is a continuation of the 1987 cartoon, and it picks up after the events of the 10th season. After being considered equals by their master, the Turtles are students no more, and they venture into the world to find a new purpose in life. But as they learn how to be adults, Splinter's wish to go back to his homeland makes them discover an ancient supernatural ninja clan that is threatening the place where it all began. It's a story about family and in how friends and siblings have to find new things to keep them together once they are no longer tied to each other. The tone of the story will be as similar as possible to the 1987 cartoon, but with the same approach for story that the 2003 show had, with special emphasis in character arcs. Of all the miniseries, this one is required viewing before the Battle Nexus War event. Batman: Two Faces of Justice will come out in the months of November and December. It's a 6-chapter weekly miniseries starring Batman and, you guessed it, Two-Face. When the police commissioner is shot and left in critical condition, Batman starts a parallel investigation to find out why Two-Face would want to commit this crime. But he will soon realize that the one with the two faces is justice itself. This story is about double standards and how truth sometimes is the ultimate goal of solving cases, especially when you cannot trust the justice system. This will be the darkest story of the bunch, definitely not a comedy. It leads to the Battle Nexus War event, but it can be enjoyed on its own. The Battle Nexus War is a 5-chapter weekly mini-series that was originally meant to be an end-of-the-year event, but because all the stories were pushed a month, it will come out in January 2022. The multiverse is in danger when a nexus of multiple dimensions is under invasion. A handful of warriors from different universes will have to step in and prevent the invaders from taking over all realities. The miniseries will close most of the open plots from Feet, Flaming Carrot, Back to Japan, and Batman. While it can be understood as it is recommended that the viewers watch at least the TMNT Back to Japan series. And what comes out after Battle Nexus War? Well, that is up to the audience. All of this is highly experimental for this channel, and depending on the response from the viewers, you can expect another coming soon video in February of 2022. Depending on the performance of the miniseries, decisions will be made. So be sure to support your favorite stories with likes, shares, and comments. None of these dates are set in stone. Things could happen faster or slower than expected. Saturday will be the new video publishing day of the week, but you can still expect new bonus videos in the future coming out for Turtle Tuesdays. But be patient for the next 7 weeks until the content is ready to come out weekly. It will be worth the wait. Leave a comment about which story you want to watch the most, and if you haven't watched Feet, what are you waiting for? Don't forget to subscribe and enable notifications so you don't miss one video. Thanks for watching.